To all of you, I am Anya Gupta of class 7th A1 from DAV Public School, Thermal Colony, Panipat. As we all know that COVID-19 is spreading all over the world rapidly, so we should take care of ourselves by following some precautions, like we should maintain social distances by staying at our homes, we should wash our hands at regular intervals for at least 20 seconds, we should cover our mouth and nose while coughing and sneezing, and we should build our immunity strong by taking fresh fruits, vegetables, green vegetables, and avoiding junk foods. We are very lucky that our esteemed school has provided us e-lecture so that our studies will not be disturbed. I am learning so much through these lectures and will recommend also to all my friends to join these lectures prepared by our hard-working teachers. Thank you. Stay safe and healthy.